It's AumSum time! What if solar panels disappear?
No problem. AumSum can provide electricity to the entire world.
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, one-time cost of setting up solar panels is pretty high. If solar panels disappeared, many people may suffer a small financial loss. Secondly, if solar panels disappeared, this will be very bad news for climate change, as conventional sources of generating electricity are not environmentally friendly. Thirdly, if solar panels disappeared, off-the-grid areas where electricity has not reached yet will be severely impacted. Fourthly, if solar panels disappeared, places wherein lights, water heaters, and other appliances run on solar energy will be severely impacted. Lastly, some households earn additional income by selling back the extra electricity generated by solar panels. If solar panels disappeared, extra income will be hard to come by. What if forests disappear?
Oh no! Now where will I live?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if forests disappear, wild animals and birds will have no choice but to migrate to cities. Our cities may change forever. Secondly, if forests disappeared, wood may not be readily available anymore. Prices of wooden houses, wooden furniture, as well as paper will suddenly shoot up. Thirdly, if forests disappeared, huge amounts of land will become available for construction as well as agriculture. Prices of real estate as well as food grains may suddenly drop. Fourthly, if forests disappeared, level of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere will suddenly increase. All life on Earth will be severely affected. Fifthly, if forests disappeared, ecotourism will take a big hit. People will miss connecting with nature on those weekend getaways. Lastly, forests are a great source of medicines. If forests disappeared, medical research will take a severe back seat. What if shadows disappeared?
Doesn't matter. AumSum was never really afraid of shadows.
Firstly, if shadows disappeared, makers of horror movies will be severely disappointed. They will have to think of new ideas of scaring people. Secondly, if shadows disappeared, people may start missing shadows so much that they may start looking for old pictures or videos wherein shadows were still visible. Thirdly, if shadows disappeared, solar or lunar eclipse will not occur anymore. Stars and planets will get extremely confused. Fourthly, humans as well as animals usually rest under a tree in order to escape from sun's blistering heat. If shadows disappeared, it will not be easy to avoid sun's heat anymore. Lastly, if shadows disappeared, science teachers may have to remove this topic. History teachers may include it in their teaching. What if pens disappeared?
No problem. AumSum can write using his mind.
Oh, AumSum.
Firstly, if pens disappeared, movie stars may not be able to give their autographs anymore. Secondly, if pens disappeared, it will not be possible to write tests anymore. Children will be the happiest of the lot. Thirdly, if pens disappeared, people will not be able to write checks anymore. They will have to get used to digital alternatives. Fourthly, if pens disappeared, the good old art of letter writing may be lost forever. Fifthly, if pens disappeared, sale of stylus pens for mobiles will skyrocket. Sixthly, if pens disappeared, handwriting competitions may have to shut down. Seventhly, if pens disappeared, calligraphy, a visual art related to writing, may be lost forever. Lastly, if pens disappear, creative people will figure out innovative ways of solving this problem. What if bags disappeared?
Huh? Oh, yes. Now I don't have to do my homework.
AumSum. Firstly, if bags disappeared, books may also disappear. Happiness of children may know no bounds. Secondly, if bags disappeared, the way we travel will completely change. We may have to get used to seeing people carrying all sorts of things in their hands. Thirdly, if bags disappeared, airlines will have a tough time figuring out which items actually belong to which person. Fourthly, if bags disappeared, mountain climbers may have to carry equipment in one hand and climb using the other. Fifthly, if bags disappeared, costly designer bags will also disappear. Some people may actually lose out on a small fortune. Sixthly, if bags disappeared, backpacking trips will not be that easy anymore. Lastly, if bags disappeared, robots who can carry belongings will start selling like hotcakes. What if swimming pools disappeared?
Oh no! I just paid fees for my swimming classes!
AumSum. Firstly, swimming is considered one of the best forms of cardiovascular exercise. If swimming pools disappeared, many people may suddenly get out of shape. Secondly, if swimming pools disappeared, athletes will have no place to train. Swimming as a sport might get canceled in Olympics. Thirdly, if swimming pools disappeared, kids who are learning how to swim might start throwing tantrums. Parents will have to find an alternative sport for them. Fourthly, if swimming pools disappeared, in order to satisfy their urge for swimming, many people might start thronging the beaches. Lastly, if swimming pools disappear, lavish five-star hotels might not seem that attractive anymore. On the flip side, if swimming pools disappear, a lot of water wastage might get avoided. What if locks disappeared?
Oh no! Now where will I keep all my valuables?
AumSum. Firstly, if locks disappeared, robbers as well as prisoners will be one happy lot. Secondly, if locks disappeared, locksmiths, lock pickers, as well as key makers will have to look for a new profession. Thirdly, if locks disappeared, importance of security guards will suddenly increase. They may start demanding double payment. Fourthly, if locks disappeared, money, gold, silver, etc. will not be safe even in banks anymore. People may start building underground bunkers to safeguard their valuables. Fifthly, if locks disappeared, all the keys will be rendered useless. Museums may start showcasing them. Lastly, if locks disappeared, cars will not be safe anymore. Expensive cars may suddenly start disappearing. On the flip side, if locks disappeared, people who always forget their keys will be one relieved lot. What if newspapers disappeared?
Oh no! My interview was going to be published today!
AumSum. Firstly, if newspapers disappeared, many people may start missing their daily morning routine of reading a newspaper while having a hot cup of tea or coffee. Secondly, if newspapers disappeared, millions of people may remain unaware of important events happening in their city or in the world. Thirdly, if newspapers disappeared, consumption of news-related apps or websites may skyrocket. Fourthly, if newspapers disappeared, people who pay but never actually read a newspaper will start saving some money. Fifthly, if newspapers disappeared, people who are used to reading news on their smartphones or computers may not even notice their disappearance. Lastly, if newspapers disappeared, soybean farmers will be disappointed as soy ink is commonly used while printing newspaper. On the flip side, if newspapers disappeared, millions of trees will be saved from the axe. What if batteries disappear?
Oh no! Now how will I charge myself?
AumSum.
Firstly, if batteries disappeared, electric cars will stop working. Entire car industry will be worried about its future. Secondly, if batteries disappeared, smartphones will suddenly stop working. Smartphone addicts will be severely disappointed. Thirdly, if batteries disappeared, torches will no longer work. People may have to go back to using the good old candles. Fourthly, if batteries disappeared, laptops will no longer be portable. People may not be able to travel and work at the same time. Fifthly, if batteries disappeared, toys which work on batteries will suddenly stop working. Parents may have to figure out different innovative ways of keeping their children entertained. Lastly, if batteries disappeared, drones will suddenly start falling from the sky. Surveillance may take a back seat.